Oh, it really does. You won't notice. No, it's all muffled. Six. I like to be up an hour before I have to go somewhere. It gives me enough time. That generation of your bus is real bad, like with the turning.
Thank you.
Yeah, they can handle more. Oh, is it not?
No, when you go over bumps, 146 is large.
Does it? I feel like the older ones are comfortable. I like these seats are much comfortable than the newer ones. Ask them to change your bus. I knew they would. Brian would never do that. Especially because how old this is. The age and the mileage.
Yeah.
I think it's because they think that when a bus gets older and it's on a big route, it, you know, it's going to break down more, which it would. I know 21 this year was covering a 6 hour for a little bit, and that's like an 11, a 2011, and it was breaking down a lot. But, yeah, because they were having it cover a 6 hour because somebody wasn't here, and usually 21 I think does a 4.5 hour, I think, somewhere like that, 4.5, somewhere like that.
You know more than I know. So how did you find out all that?
Like the transportation and stuff, they usually tell me. Our drivers will tell me themselves, oh, my routes, blah, blah, blah.
Oh, okay. So do you know that?
Yeah, a little bit. I've met him once or twice.
Okay.
Yeah, he's funny.
You're getting a lot of new drivers.
Oh, are they? About time. I need to be one of them. One day. I'll be 18 in July. But you have to be 21 to... Yeah, but the thing about lowering it...
But you still have to go to school next year, right?
Yeah. Yeah.